Hi, this is Justice. In this video, I'm going to be talking about multiple reference images. So we're going to go up here to Window, and you can see right here, Reference Images. The keyboard shortcut is Control-Shift-R. So we're going to open this up, and we're going to open up a handful of images at the same time. So we're going to grab these three, and I can Shift-Select or drag and select. You can see we've opened all three at the same time. All right, so let's go here, and we're going to open this one up. And one thing that I'm going to point out right here, right now, is that you can take any one of these images and open it over here inside a color set and create a color set from an image file all the way up to 36 colors. I love this feature. I think it's fantastic. And one of the things that's new inside of Rebelle 5 is the ability to color pick directly from your reference images. So this is done easier with a single click. You can pick a color. It's very, very fast, and I love this. So here you can fit to screen, you can flip horizontally and vertically, and you can turn these into grayscale with a quick click of that button. All right, so let's go ahead and explore what these buttons here do. Pressing this right here will show or hide. This can be done with the keyboard shortcut Control-R. Now if I press Control-Shift-R, it will hide the reference images panel. You can see it's docked right here, and it may not dock there on your system, but you can drag it over. All right, so these here we can hide by clicking here, or we can turn them on individually by clicking on their icons here. We can remove them with the minus sign and add or import with this symbol right here. I like to use tab and open up the whole UI and have my reference image here so I can easily paint and have the full canvas available to me. This is a really nice addition in Rebelle 5. These reference images, you can pinch in, you can pan, you can rotate, and then if you're a little bit out of sorts, you can hit fit to screen and it'll resize it so it fits inside of this little window. All right, you guys, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.